Second place, Mr. Ron White from Muncie, Indiana. First place, Mr. John Weinbrunner.